Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Jaunty Janki. In today's video, I'm going to share with you all DIY tinted moisturizer. I am in love with tinted moisturizer. Since the time I've been using this e.l.f. tinted moisturizer, it's amazing. If you can get your hands on this, just buy it and you will thank me later. I'm coming up with a review this week on this product, so if you want to see that, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Summers have already begun in India and it's getting bad. Trust me when I say this word bad, because if you are an Indian, you know what I'm talking about, or if you've ever traveled to India in summers, you know what I'm talking about. And in Calcutta, it's worse because the humidity is very high over here. It's near about 70 to 75%, so your literally clothes stick to your body. Trust me, if you just stand outside under the sun doing nothing, literally nothing, you will sweat. So you'll sweat like a pig and your clothes will be stuck all over your body. And in that weather, if you have to apply makeup, it's a big no from my end, because I hate applying makeup during summers. So if you're somebody like me who doesn't like applying makeup in summers no matter what, then you should just go ahead and try this tinted moisturizer. You will love it. I'm telling you, you will go ahead and make the second batch if you make once, because this is much more lighter than a baby cream and it is much more smoother than a baby cream. So let's just start making the tinted moisturizer now. To make this, you need an empty container. Moisturizer, I'm using Oil Tree Moisturizer. A foundation, I'll be using Fit Me for myself. And a primer, I'm using the Color Bar Primer. Now take an empty container and pump out some moisturizer in it. I have already done a review on Neutrogena Oil Tree Moisturizer. You can check it out on my channel. Now take a primer of your choice and add about a pea size with the moisturizer. And lastly, take some foundation. I'm using Fit Me foundation for myself and my shade is 310. Pour a little with the moisturizer and the primer. The amount of foundation you will add depends upon the coverage you want and depending upon the shade. I'm going really slow over here because the bottle is really bad. You will see a lot of product coming out suddenly and I don't want that. Now mix everything well. If in case you find that the moisturizer is a little light in comparison to your skin tone, then go ahead, add in some foundation.
So guys, I hope you all liked this video and found it helpful, and if you all did, then do not forget to subscribe to my channel Jaunty Janki. And also, if you are making this tinted moisturizer, then you can tag me on my Instagram account with my name Janki Arshar and you can follow me there. I would love to see you all around. Bye guys.